team has worked hard today preparing the presentation for the board. This is what I like about business and what it used to be like in the old days. People working together in the trenches towards a goal, towards one place to be. And people have each other's backs. At least that's the way it used to be in the old days. I kind of miss the old days. But I'm a leader now, and I have to show my team that I appreciate them. I've given them an opportunity to buy into a game plan, and they've all jumped on board. It's time to celebrate. Great work, team. Excellent, excellent work. It looks like the presentation is ready for the board, and we've all come to an agreement that we're going to change the presentation and the business case to reflect the reduction in headcount and the 89% savings overall, correct? Excellent. This is great work, team. Great work. This is what I was looking for, and you guys delivered. We're going to shut that help desk down. I was just kidding. You know what I mean. We're going to do the company great service by streamlining this process. But enough about that. It's time to celebrate. We've come together as a team. Now why don't we all go downstairs to the pub and have some dinner and drinks, okay? I'm really sorry, guys. I have to take this call. But I'll tell you what, you guys deserve dinner and drinks. So why don't you go down there without me, have some dinner, have some drinks, and expense it to the company. And I promise I'll sign off on it this time. Hey, William, you called?
Hey, Dad.
How are you?
I'm good. Did I get you at a bad time?
No, I was just wrapping up a meeting.
It's 9 o'clock at night. I guess you'll never change.
It's the world of business that you never understood, William. It builds strong teams, especially when you're working together to solve a problem on a tight deadline. It creates excitement for the team.
But what about their families?
You guys survived, right? It turned out all right.
Not the way you wanted me to turn out. Listen, I called because this is a pretty tough weekend for you, for us. And well, I'm guessing Diane's not going to be around, so I was wondering maybe if I could come home for the weekend and we could go to Mom's grave together.
I'd like that a lot, Liam. Sounds good, son. I'll pick you up at the airport.
Thanks. Talk to you a little bit, Dad.
Bye.
Bye.
Bastard.